LAUP's mission is to empower Latinos to create a better community for all through advocacy, celebration, and education.
And a lot of our goals are really to ensure that we are doing all that we can as a community to raise up particularly our youth and any adults that need assistance in the Latino community so that they can have equal access to opportunities that we all deserve.
The biggest thing that is difficult for families, especially first generation college student families who are low income, is not really considering college as an option because of financial circumstances.
When you get online and you look at all the colleges and like how to apply and where to apply, it gets a little confusing because you're like, well, am I eligible for this certain waiver or not?
So I was in the same place that these students were not too long ago. First generation college student. My family was definitely low income. And I didn't really think that college was an option for me. I ended up joining LAUP. It's definitely a great feeling to be able to come back in my community and invest in it and invest in the students after it's invested so much in me.
We also want to ensure that our existing community adult members also have access to, you know, early English as a second language class, or if they need to earn their GED, or if they're trying to earn their citizenship. So LAUP really wants to be known as an organization that provides the resources that our community members need to thrive and succeed.
All of our programming is free. We don't charge anything. GED exam costs, we cover that. All of the college campus visits that we take students on, activities that we do, team building activities, career exploration activities, and whatnot, they are completely free of cost.
It's just amazing on what they do. I absolutely love this program. It's so helpful for everyone.
I think that LAUP is in a unique position to really show the community what it means to be equitable.
It's not hard to see that the leadership in our community does not represent the full demographic of our community. What I hope LAUP can continue to build and work towards is that the leadership of Holland can reflect the community of Holland. And that means more Latinx people in leadership. That means more Latinx people starting businesses.
It'll be a place where we can really show the community, here's what it means to really be diverse and how to be inclusive. And when you do those things successfully, here are the results.
I grew up not really being in touch with my culture because I'm only half Puerto Rican and we don't celebrate that a lot at home, but I'm able to learn about it through love.
I feel like I have the right mindset to like know what I want and what I really want to achieve in the future.
It's my hope that they go off, they become successful, that they come back, help other students that were in their same situation, and help them achieve success.
And so for me, creating this space here at LAUP where we have relationship structures and circles where we can provide opportunities for people to lead in our community is exactly why I believe LAUP is integral to Holland and the West Michigan area.